Okay, this is the fourth part in our running series. Today we're going to talk about sort of some drills, some strength exercises, and some warm-ups, some jumping exercises to do before we run. And unlike other drills other videos where I spend most of the time talking, a little bit of time doing, I'm just going to go right through the drills just to kind of prove they can be done pretty quickly before you run. So let's start the watch and go. First one, I'm doing some exercises on these outside muscles, which get weak in a lot of runners. This first one's called the monster walk. So we're working these muscles, which tend to be weak and create a lot of sloppiness in runners late in the run. You want to do these till you're a little bit fatigued. Go backwards. Next one, we squat down, step out, nice deep squat. Okay, I'm feeling good and fatigued to come back. All right. Now, just gonna go forward. One, working my hip flexors here. Other side. Out to the side. Pick him right here. Other side. Out to the back. Working our glutes, lower back. Other side. And that's it for our bands. 2 minutes, 50 seconds in. Now I'm gonna do a little bit of core. There's a million core exercises everywhere. So just pick any couple exercises. Just wanna hit your deep abdominals, a little bit to your side, maybe some lower back. Classic exercise. Hold it, maybe. One arm out. Other arm out. One arm, one leg. Twist. Work the lower back, everything up, just the arms up, just the legs up, opposite arm and leg, opposite arm and leg. Yep, just a little bit of core. We're good, so did a little bit of strength work, just to help keep our muscles from getting sloppy late in the run. Move on to a little bit of drilling. Just working on using gravity. Just moving on down, falling forward. Run a little afterward. Next drill, foot tapping. Wait on the leg you're not picking up. As soon as you put it to ground, you're firing the hamstring. Now, run like I'm running on hot coals. Next drill, foot tapping on the weighted leg. You can lean forward, take it forward. Other leg. Tapping the foot with the foot trailing behind. Next, we'll move into some jumping rope. And start off nice and easy. Maybe start with both legs. A nice little bounce, just like when we're running. Just want our muscles' elasticity to do all the work. Should feel nice and easy, like this. Not like this. It's nice. This is what our running should be like. So you can do 50 of these. If you feel like it's beneficial, you can go up to 100. Then we do one leg. You can do 25 or 50 of each leg. Find these one-legged ones to be very beneficial. All right, now we move on to last exercise where we go off on a run. Do one-legged hops uphill. Just gonna let gravity pull me forward. Just hop to keep going. And there you have it. You're ready to run, you're warmed up, worked your core, worked some of these muscles to get sloppy, worked on your technique, worked on your elasticity with some jumping, and you broke a good sweat. So we spent about 7.5 minutes doing that, which is much more valuable than, say, jogging easy for 7.5 minutes at the beginning of your run. And so good luck. I'll see you out on the trails.